This is something we have been dreaming of and preparing for over 10 years.
And in other news, NASA and its team at Marshall Space Flight Center is eagerly awaiting the return of the OSIRIS-REx capsule.
Yeah, it is expected to touch down back on Earth once again on Sunday, containing samples from an asteroid. News 19's Mariah Weeks joins us with details.
Good morning, Steve and Kelly. The countdown is officially on for the return of the OSIRIS-REx capsule this Sunday, September 24th. Once it makes its touchdown here on Earth, NASA will begin testing samples that it collected from an asteroid named Bennu. Now, this is just one of NASA's several asteroid-related missions in progress. The OSIRIS-REx spacecraft was launched into space on September 8th of 2016. Sylvie Irvin is a mission manager for the OSIRIS-REx mission. She says their team was in for a surprise when the surface of the asteroid turned out to be made of rubble instead of a sandy-like surface they were expecting. Samples from the surface of the asteroid were collected back in 2020. Once it makes landfall in a special drop zone in the desert of Utah, NASA's team will begin the recovery process.
Understanding the composition at Bennu is going to help us understand kind of what the microbiology here, the chemistry was here at Earth before we, had life on Earth, as well as what kind of chemistry goes on out in space.
Now, while the capsule is on its way back, the spacecraft itself still has a long journey left in space. It will be renamed OSIRIS Apex, and by 2029, the spacecraft will orbit another asteroid called Apophis. We have much more information for you to read about this mission on our website, as well as a link that will show the live return of the orbit. You can find all that on our website, whnt.com. Reporting live this morning, Mariah Wiggs, News 19.